On the 15th of August, it was International Honeybee Day. But did you know that bees have been in space? They took off in the Challenger shuttle in 1984. There were two hives on board, each with a queen. That is 6,802 bees. The bees adapted to microgravity well and were able to move about after just a little bit of practice. They even produced honeycomb and honey. Thanks for watching. Please like this video and subscribe to our channel. Bye!